what a difference a few hours makes. This was all totally covered this morning. And now it's so much more exposed. Well, I made it to Dunvegan Castle and it's closed. Look at that. The sun actually shines on the Isle of Skye. Amazing. Well, after all that, the castle was actually closed. It was still a lovely walk though. I mean, what a fantastic scenery. So, yeah, brilliant. Really, really enjoyed it.